Cabaret. Look out your window. You know
it's true. I'm taking you away for the weekend.
I just can't believe this is my life, that I get to live with you.
Can you describe it to me?
No.
Was it cobbled?
It meant nothing to me before you.
Anna Gray's office.
Did it communicate?
We wanted to welcome the new fiction editor. We could
live. I bought it for us.
I should have asked you first. You really have no idea what it was.
Oh my God. Christian.
This is Jim Mateo, the architect.
This location is
you at
perfect.
Any point.
I'm going to build you a fabulous house.
No. It's his decision to go in.
My husband is a friend right here.
Anna, why did my husband volunteer
you
for
may call
suicide
me Mrs.
mission?
Gray.
I think you'll be fine.
You're telling me
that might not be done by
then.
We're gonna follow this.
How the hell are you, Anna?
Jack, what do you want?
So you wanna play?
Yes, sir.
Christian.
I made a vow to love you faithfully, forsaking all others.
Did you sleep with her?
To comfort you in times of need, and to keep you safe for as long as we both shall live.